people are leaving the profession because they're finding it too stressful, they can't cope with the pressures, we're not going to have an NHS. We're not superheroes, we're still human beings, so we need to address that. The main theme that I've learned actually is not to be afraid to talk about it really, to be open about it.
A lot of the trainees I've worked with in the last 4 or 5 years are showing increasing mental health issues, suicidal thoughts, anxiety, depression. And I think that transition from undergraduate position to a graduate in the NHS, they find that really hard. I think good mental wellbeing will help with staff retention and recruitment.
I think it's important for people to have good mental health themselves, and I think it will reflect in the kind of care they provide to patients as well. It's important as well for them to know enough about themselves, be healthy themselves, and they can support other staff that they work with. So it's important for every NHS staff to be well supported in terms of their mental health.
I think it's really important to look after our staff and their well-being, and especially their mental health, because they are the most vital commodity and the most vital part of the NHS, and they provide such good care for our patients, and they're not able to do that if they're not in the best health themselves. There's definitely some learning that I can take back to share with my colleagues and make sure that our learners and our staff are having a better experience and we're looking after them better.